Hi, everybody. You're watching News to Go. Right now, police are searching for the suspect in a hit and run. Bella Vista police say that the driver was in this vehicle. This is a two-tone silver and white Dodge Dakota pickup. Last Friday, it was involved in a rollover accident. If you have any information about the driver, you're asked to call Bella Vista police. Also tonight, police are on the lookout for a robbery suspect. They say that it happened here. This is the All Care Pharmacy on 13th Street in Poplar. What you're looking at right now is the robbery suspect. Employees tell us that he told them that he was armed. If you have any information on this case, call police. Also, a boil order has been lifted for one city. Hartford officials say that the boil order for residents is no longer in effect tonight. This after officials say that a water main broke on Maple Street. Also, the air traffic controller that police say was drunk on the job has pleaded guilty. The Springdale city attorney says that Philip Mashick was sentenced to pay a $250 fine and spend one day in jail. Mashick was also fired from his job at the Springdale Municipal Airport. A co-worker of Mashick says that they found him passed out inside his control tower in July. Now we want to get a check of the forecast for our weekend. We're already looking ahead to it. Here's 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Bybee.
Yeah, I know a lot of folks certainly looking ahead to the weekend. Let's start off, though. Let's take a look at the next 12 hours. And I know a lot of folks also waking up tomorrow morning, getting back to work at school, looking forward to maybe a little bit of rain. We haven't had any in about 3 or 4 weeks. And you can see in the River Valley, showers possible tomorrow morning, mainly after 4 a.m. in the River Valley. And you can see temperatures dropping into the low 60s as we wake up and head out the door tomorrow morning. So might need the umbrella, might have some wet roads out there. Temperatures, though, fairly comfortable. Now, in northwest Arkansas, let's take a look at our temperatures as we go throughout the night, dropping, we think, into the mid-50s by tomorrow morning, just as that cold front is coming in. We've been telling you about this cold front the last couple days. Should be arriving right around 7 a.m. in northwest Arkansas. So chances of rain between 4 a.m. and 7 a.m. and probably continuing to about noon, and then after that looking a little bit drier for us. There are going to be scattered showers. We're not all going to see the rain, not as much rain as we certainly do need, but the chance is certainly in there. Now, as we go into the weekend, we're looking beautiful, certainly to start. We'll tell you all about that weekend forecast and the next 7 days. That's coming up at 9 on the CW and at 10 on 4029.